Almost 50 years ago, Brian May was a young guitarist who formed a band with three mates in London. Queen then conquered the music world with their original blend of hard rock and theatre, all powered by May's distinctive guitar sound.
Although he's turned 70, May continues touring and indulging in his many passions, including photography. Candice Prosser had a rare opportunity to speak to the rock and roll legend.
I do love what we do, yeah. It's sometimes what goes with it is hard, you know, all the travelling, especially when you get a little older. You're away from your family, you're away from home, away from your animals. It's tough, you know, but for that couple of hours on stage, it's worth it.
Queen. The chart-topping, legendary rock superstars who took the world by storm with their hit songs. Sometimes wish I'd never been born at all. Though their charismatic frontman, Freddie Mercury, is no longer of this world, Queen's star keeps shining.
Queen with Brian May.
Guitarist Brian May is touring Australia with original drummer Roger Taylor and new recruit Adam Lambert. This week in Sydney, the 70-year-old was the centre of attention of adoring fans.
He's an awesome bloke. He seems to be very genuine in what he does. He has a passion for what he does, and I think it shows in a lot of his work.
It's a beautiful show for him.
Although he's used to being photographed, Brian May enjoys being on the other side of the lens. His latest book is a collection of intimate 3D photographs he took of Queen in the band's heyday.
Well, this is a good one. You know, this is Freddie taking a picture of me, taking a picture of him. So I rather like this. And I would love to find the picture that he took on his instant stereo camera. It is like a photo album, very much so. And people are shocked, I find, you know. But when they actually get in there and look through the viewer, they go, oh, my God, didn't realise that it was going to be so real. And we feel like we could touch you guys, we could touch Freddie in those days. It's a kind of magical experience. I love that. It's magic, you know. It's a kind of magic which I always wanted to bring to Queen. And this is when people go, wow. I feel like I could touch him, you know, so have a look.
Wow.
See, I got a wow from Candice, so we're all right.
It's an amazing band. Been around the world watching them. I've actually seen 7 shows in Australia, so tonight be night 2, and then I've got Brisbane, Adelaide and Melbourne as well.
It's been decades since Queen rose to fame, but that unmistakable Queen sound, the music that has been loved by millions, remains as iconic as ever and continues to be enjoyed by old and new generations of fans alike.
We're normal people, you know, like we're rock stars, but we're not saying, hey, we're rock stars and this is what it feels like. We're saying we're normal people, we have normal kind of dreams, we have normal disappointments and sadnesses and joys. Love, etc. That's what we talk about in the songs. I think that's what it is. And we were fiercely competitive as writers. You know, I'm doing this. Who does this remind you of? You know, we live in strange times, you know, but the fact that I think we still talk about normal things, the things that everybody feels inside, that's kind of what it's about.
Candice Prosser, ABC News.
Doesn't he seem remarkably normal
amazing.
For a rock star?
Yeah, I'm going to have that song on my mind all day now. We are the champions. Very appropriate.
It is appropriate because we're going to sport now with 3.